may move 20 grand for the maintenance of historic structures. Fred would, after Mr. Pluff seconds it, I'll ask Fred to speak to the essence of this one.
All right, Barbara, motion by Tim, seconded by Mike Pluff. Okay, please, Fred.
This was an old blacksmith shop that was rescued with the aid of a number of benefactors within the community, one of them sitting in this room.
Yeah.
It was hauled up and placed on this piece of town property, and that's what it is. It's sitting on the ground. It needs to have a foundation put underneath it, not that we need to build a cellar hole, but we need to put a sound foundation underneath it, and we need to get rid of the rotting boards that are underneath it and protect it. It is a historic structure, and we need to protect that. It's one of the
towns. So it's a building that was actually moved and to its current location? Is that what I'm
saying? That's correct.
Yes.
And we own it.
For the Victory Garden.
And we own it.
Yeah, we own it.
All right, I'm ready to vote in favor. When you are ready to call for the vote, Mr. Chairman.
Absolutely. Anybody have any comments about this? Okay, all those in favor recommending, please raise your hand. So we have apparently everyone. Thank you very much. Nine.
Mr. Chairman.
Zero. Yes, sir.
I may move.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
Who's the one?
Okay.
Brian.
You opposed? Brian opposed. That's 810.